Who's that guy with a great big gun? It's Nooley.
Nooley Deen.
Who's the guy who makes potion fun? It's Nooley.
Nooley Deen.
Come along, we'll have a ball.
Mixing guns with alcohol.
Nooley, Nooley, Nooley Deen Outdoors.
Hey, this is Nooley Deen, and welcome to Nooley Deen's Outdoors. It's a brand new program. This is the first week we're running it, and I hope you like what you hear. You may recognize my voice and my last name. My older brother, Tony, is not the only outdoorsman in the family, but Tony has a lot of licenses and is able to hunt in the upper Midwest and pretty much around the world. I am not able to hunt as much as I'd like or during the daytime like most folks because, it all stems from an incident at the El Rancho, two bottles of black velvet and a Native American woman that I don't want to talk about, but about 70 rooster pheasants. But incidentally, what I do is take a lot of time to find different avenues to hunt without getting the Department of Game, Fish, and Parks involved or anything like that. We'll be back after this with more of the Nooley Deen Show. Hello again, Nooley Deen here for Nooley Deen Travel. Looking for a little time to get away this winter? Well, we've got something for you. How about a trip to Florida, a little boat ride, and $2,000? I know it sounds too good to be true, but let me tell you what the deal involves. We will fly you down to Florida. We'll give you a cigarette boat, $2,000, a can of gas, and all you have to do is go to Mexico, pick up two large bales of a leafy substance, and return to the Florida Keys in the middle of the night. I know it doesn't sound like a whole lot of fun, but let me tell you, you got a Coast Guard cutter on your tail, two bales of weed in the back of a cigarette boat doing 120 miles an hour on the ocean. Boy, that's adrenaline. If that's something that you want to do, get a hold of us at Nooley Deen Travel, 1-888-NEWLY-DEEN. Okay, that's 1-888-NEWLY-DEEN for a vacation of a lifetime. Welcome back to the program, and thanks for tuning in to the Nooley Deen Show. And tonight, we're headed to Arlington, doing a little night hunting for beef cattle. And I tell you what, a lot of folks don't think that's challenging, shooting a couple of Holsteins out of a feedlot. But I tell you what, you get between them and a feed bunk, and you're looking at a lot of trouble. Well, let's just see if we can't level on something. First of all, we have to see if the landowner is home here. It looks like everything is A-okay, just a yard light. Of course, it's 12:30 at night, so that's the best time to catch these cattle. A lot of times they're just milling around or standing there doing nothing. I'm using a 270. That should knock the beast down and with little or no danger to myself. Well, let's see if we can work our way up there. I'm going to have to belly crawl because sometimes these beasts can scatter. It looks to me that they're about 110 yards away and loping slowly to the right. If I can just do a belly crawl here for a while and get up on him. I seem to have him. He seems to be oblivious to my presence. I've got the 270 right on the kill zone. There he come to Papa. We've got him. It seems to have woken up all the neighbors, however. Boys, let's get the truck in here and get him out of here.
Nooley's Outdoors!
Well, I tell you what, every time I think about that Arlington hunt, it was great. It was almost like shooting fish in a barrel, the way them cattle just kind of mill around there. I do want to thank this week's sponsors, McCormick Gin, Red, White, and Blue Beer, Hawkeye Vodka, and of course, Nooley Deen Travel. Make sure you join us next week as we're hunting the elusive domestic turkey just outside of Worthington. Until then, keep the getaway car running.